having visions. And what I think is my future. I'm shaking in a vision. I die. Or I die, I'll say it as I. Tired of living in the past.
I know how you feel.
Wait, what about my parents?
I'm just a loyalist.
I think because I still have feelings for you.
Of course I still have feelings for you. Be careful.
I didn't know any better. I'd say you're jealous.
What are you always playing?
Is this like a protective Big Brother talk where you want to make sure I'm good enough for killing?
No. Because I already know you're not good enough.
I don't want to lose you.
I don't want to lose you. You have to let me go. The kind of style everybody try to rip off. Why sell dress under what they make off? Still want a body, pull it down and watch it flip off.
Right.
I love her, I could never run from her.
You are right. No rubber, never would. You see, I'm in this for the long haul. You've already walked out number once. I'm not so sure she gonna let you back in.
So trust me. My powers are tiny, anything from the time I've ever known.
Going back to my first question, Tim, you're not the same ever. She didn't play games. This is the sword that killed you.
Will kill me.
I thought you were gonna die. And that does something to me.
I'm not scared anymore. Honestly, I'm an open book if you're willing to take that trust step.
I don't know how to say goodbye.
Don't. You're so afraid of losing the people that you love. That you push them away. That's why you'll always be an orphan. You don't need some villain swooping in to destroy your happiness. You can do that quite well on your own.
Why are you doing this?
Don't say goodbye. Let me help.
I love you. Killian, you can't beat them.
If I can have the time to think as to how they're meant to be, then what happens to me here won't matter, will it?
Be patient.
Oh, you're a tough lass. You can have a pirate.
I know exactly how it feels. All my life, everyone I loved abandoned me.
I didn't abandon you. Swan?
Down with the panties. I love you.
It's just that music no one has to say that fast.
Seems like a perfect night for a fire and some hard ones.